Because what we realized was when we are going for schools and all, the soft skills part is kind of lacking when it comes to teamwork, leadership and all these things. It's kind of lacking. So we want them to kind of inculcate, and we want to groom them, and we want to give them exposure to the campus environment before they start their education. So that's the main purpose why we introduced this orientation. Now we are more than 3 years past now. And what they are giving us, what they perform, different activities are there, how they react to the assignments, how they do the activities, there's a clear progress, I would say.
Yeah. One of the main aspects of SLIT is the plethora of extracurricular activities and clubs we have here. We have social clubs such as Rotaract and ISAC. And these have vast communities that helps us make links and network with people, not only in SLIT, but in other areas as well, such as outside communities. Furthermore, there are more tech-oriented clubs, such as IEEE and FSOC communities, which are more and more keen on getting in new freshers and introducing us to new technologies, and help us ease into the new tech landscape, which is IT.
Now, in the future, and these days, you cannot develop, you cannot progress without technology. So what we have done is, we have kind of combined these two in business school. For an example, I am representing business school, so I'll take some examples of that. So we have combined technology to our curricula, whereas high-tech people have combined management modules to their curricula. And this is how we work, because you can't exactly say they are pure techie guys now, because they are learning about how to do manage their accounts, how to do the marketing function, all these things they are learn a little bit. Whereas management students, they learn a little bit about the IT. And that's how you mingle with these two specializations, all these specializations, and do their work.
My first job in Sri Lanka, I've been here only for 3 years. And I stick on for the simple reason that it has the same culture that I found at Sorbonne when I was working there. So it's a very open culture, and your boss tells you what you have to do, and it's for you to carry it out. There is no fingering, hiding and looking to see if things are going on. You do it and meet the deadline. So that's a wonderful culture, the same I had abroad.